Hi there, golf fans, and welcome back to the Terrible Golf Channel. Today, we're at the lovely Blackmoor Golf Course. We've got a little match. Sam, who's playing off 4 at the moment, versus myself, the terrible golfer, off 24. Being given a lovely little 20 shots today.
Yeah, it's just setting time.
Well, we did joke about that pond.
Well, you missed it, so I can still see it.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Not that quick.
Yeah. Yeah, it never looked like it.
It was never getting there, no, and it probably went further than you'd have expected.
Yeah, quite quick.
Yeah. All yours break slightly left to right at the end. Should just keep it at it.
Yeah, nice. Hard way, but you've done it. Just thinking you get one up after one, you get boring already. Yeah, very nice. And it's turning right to left a little bit.
Yeah, that's a very bold place. Well, I saw it down.
Yeah.
At one stage I thought that was perfect.
I did as well.
It looked like it had gone through the gap. Yeah. And then you still see trees behind the ball when it's going down. It's like that.
Yeah, I thought I was going to be all over it, and it's actually quite short. It's good. Right up there.
Absolutely ripped.
Yeah, it's good enough for me. A little stinger, eh?
The tee box, I was querying why this was stroke index one.
Back pin. Low and hot to the right. Yeah, short right maybe. Not you can pick it up in this iPhone 7.
Oh, get down.
There we have it then, golf fans. It's taken me 4 shots to get to the green. Hopefully. I mean, I've still got a chip to confirm that. And Sam's gone and dunked his in some water. Maybe it's stroke index one for a reason.
Go.
The astute will realise that's 4 shots and I'm still not on the green.
Pulled up short those red stakes.
It's a lovely strike. It's just ended up long and left, blowy.
Watching, where'd you go?
Left side of the green towards what was that. That's exactly where mine's gone.
Blame the tee then. Thanks for watching, golf fans. Final hole of this part. Part 2 coming in a couple of days. If you haven't already, slap that subscribe button for notification of all videos. And why not give it a little like while you're at it? Most importantly, remember, always shout 4.